students and staff, welcome back to school. This here is Principal Otterson, and that over there is?
Evie,
who is this gentleman?
Graham.
Who is Graham to you? Is he uncle?
No, he's a brother.
He's your brother. Well, you guys look pretty much alike. Graham, what grade are you in?
First grade.
Who is your teacher?
Mrs. Hayes.
Oh, how lucky are you? Do you want to wave to your classmate? Hello, Mrs. Hayes' classmates. I bet they're all waving right now back at us. Well, I'm glad to have you here. So, Evie, how come you chose to bring your brother today?
Well, I just thought it was going to be nice to bring him.
That is pretty nice. Well, Graham, what do you think about that?
Good.
Very good. Well, you two must you must take care of each other pretty well, so that is good. Well, welcome back to school, everybody. Today is Wednesday, February 15th. It is cycle day 4. Just have one quick announcement, actually two. One is we don't have school next Monday or Tuesday, so it's President's Day, and then Tuesday you get off. Mm-hmm. Teachers still report to school on Tuesday, but you get that day off. Also, yesterday, what did we get to do in the cafeteria, Evie?
We got to serve Mrs. Lawa's third grade class.
We got to serve them in fine dining, so we got to serve them their food. I actually got to dance with a couple of ladies, too.
Mm-hmm.
You ever dance, Graham? Ever dance with your sister?
No.
No? Well, maybe you should do that. It's kind of nice, right? Wouldn't you like that, Evie? Evie wouldn't dance with me either, though, Grandma asked her. She said, no way. Thanks, Mr. Otterson. But I want to thank everybody that helped us put fine dining together. It was fabulous. I especially want to thank Mrs. Laubach's kids because you did a great job, and Mrs. Laubach. I look forward to serving food to the next group at the end of the school year. Okay, in otter news, it is raining outside. Well, we videoed this on Monday, and it's raining right now. Once you're wet, it doesn't matter how much more you get rained on. What do you think about that, Graham?
Good.
Makes sense, doesn't it?
Yeah.
When you get wet, if you're standing outside in the rain, might as well just stay out there, right?
Mm-hmm.
Right? He's thinking about it.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. I have a joke. It's a good one. You ready for this one, Graham?
Yeah.
Okay. What goes ha-ha kaplunk? A skeleton laughing his head off.
Do you think it's a bad joke or a dad joke?
Dad joke.
Dad joke. So good. It made it. We made a dad joke. That is awesome. We are LV Pride.
We are positive, responsible, involved, determined, and equitable. I look forward to seeing you in your greatest today. Bye.
Students, this is
Lexi. And this is
Ainsley.
And this is Najib.
The camera people today are Harper and Naomi.
Najib, what's the lunch today?
Today, February 15th, lunch is chicken smackers, potatoes and gravy, veggies, fruit, dinner roll, and milk. Choice 2 is egg and cheese garden salad.
No birthdays today.
The word of the week is appreciate.
Appreciate means to be grateful for something or admire it.
For example, I appreciate when someone opens the door for me.
A good citizen topic of the week is I make choices that are good for me.
I show LV pride because I know the choices I make now will affect me later.
This time of the year, there is a lot of melting and freezing outside.
Please stay away from puddles and off of ice patches when you are on the playground.
If you're looking for a good book, I recommend Henry Heggings. Henry feels like nothing exciting ever happens on a street until a friendly dog walks up to him. From that moment on, Henry and his dog, Ribsy, are inseparable. Now the excitement doesn't stop. What will happen next? Read more in this book.
If you're looking for a good book, I recommend The Witches in Fairy Tales. Witches are always wearing silly black hats, but this is not a fairy tale. This is about real witches. Read more in this book.
Announcements.
It is Black History Month. Today we are celebrating James Hemings.
Chef James Hemings was the first American classical trained in French cuisines. He is the founder of mac and cheese, but his owner, Thomas Jefferson, took the credit for it. The Kids Heart Fundraiser has started. Do your part to raise money for a good cause.
There is no school next Monday and Tuesday.
Use your iPad with respect. You can show respect to your iPad by following your teacher's instructions. I hope you have a great day. Don't forget to read, 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 and take time to be kind. Please charge your iPad every night and stay tuned for today's short video. Bye!
L is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore can love, is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can make it. Take my heart and please don't break it. Love was made for me and you. Is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore can love. Is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can't make it. Take my heart and please don't break it. Love was made for me and you. Love was made for me and you.
Best restaurant ever. 5 star, this is excellent service.
This is awesome.